Tell him that you love him forever. Tell him that you have given him your heart forever. Tell him that you have surrendered to him forever. Tell him that you live for him forever. Tell him that you are for him. In your generation, they will know you. You will be different. We love you. Declare your love for God. Even when you are not capable of loving him back, he will help you. When you declare that you love him, even when you are not capable of loving him back, he will help you to love him. He will show you how to love him. He will show you how to live for him. He will show you what to do. So I said to you, lift your hands, close your eyes, make this a covenant with the Lord. That you will love him forever. You will serve him forever. You will not depart from him. You will not depart from his ways. You will know him. You will know truth. You will know truth. You will be set free. The truth set free. The Lord will help you to love him. To grow old, if you want to grow well, learn to reverence the Lord. Learn to respect the Lord at your young age. If you want to prosper in life, if you want to live long, if you want to live in good health, learn to honor the Lord. Learn to reverence the Lord. Learn to acknowledge the Lord. Don't think you are too small. Because you are not too small to love the Lord. Don't think you are too young to love the Lord. You are not too young. If you know what it is to use a game, if you know what it is to use a phone, you know what it is to love the Lord. Learn to love the Lord now that you have your being. You don't know what tomorrow holds. You don't know what tomorrow holds. Declare for the Lord. Declare your love. Declare your love. Declare your love. Declare your love. forever, forever, forever. We declare our love for you, Lord. We love you forever. We love you.